Students, here are the four forms of have. As you can see, have has two first forms. They are have and has. Second and the third forms are had. And the ing form is having. Again, as we have studied that be functions as the double duty verb, in the same manner, have also functions as the double duty verb. That is, it acts as the main verb as well as helping verb or the auxiliary verb. Let's see have functioning as the main verb. We have a Fortuner. Here, have gives the role of the main verb. The wrestler has fruits and nuts. Again, has here is functioning as the main verb. Gandhi had four sons. In this sentence also, had is showing its duty of the main verb. We will have a great time in Kullu Manali. Here again, have is the example of the main verb. Let's see some examples of have functioning as the helping verb. We have done well in all the subjects. Here, have is the helping verb and done is the main verb. Lata has been singing for many years. In this sentence, has been is the helping verb and singing is the main verb. We had reached the stadium by 8:30. Here again, had is functioning as the helping verb and reached is the main verb. Now, let's revise. It is clear that if in any sentence the main verb is already given, then have always takes the place of the helping verb only. Let's see these two sentences. I have a car. Here, have functions as the main verb. Whereas in the second sentence, I have studied English. Here, have is the helping verb and studied is the main verb.